Thanks a lot, Michigan State. Huh, I guess Providence is gonna survive in the end, no matter what.